put that down, and then I want you to lift the rear end of the snowmobile far over to the left as you can. Okay? Over to the, go to the right. The right. That's it. Yeah, a little bit more if you can. Good, good. Okay, let's put that in, and then the sleigh will go next.
Did you get one out there?
Oh yeah, it's a nice one.
Oh, is it?
Nice. There you go, Ryan.
Nice. Picture wrap up, buddy. We're on the board. Let me get my camera.
She's a nice one.
Yeah. Now, did he hit it?
He hit it as it was coming up.
Okay, so it might. Hopefully, it's all. Take your time, take your time. If he wants to run, let him run, because that's going to tire him out.
Right. He's not running again.
He's getting close. And when he gets to the ice,
yeah,
don't horse him, because I'm going to have to guide his head in. Yeah. Keep that line in the middle. Take your time, because he's right up against that ice.
Okay. What are we at, 80 feet here, right? 88? Yeah. Other way.
Nice.
He's just floating now. I don't feel him pulling up.
There he goes. Let him run. He's getting close. Jesus. So it doesn't rub against the ice. That's it. I'm doing good.
He's wanting to kind of swim to the north, eh?
Yeah, he's trying to get to the shallow.
Try not to let that line drag on the edge of the hole there.
Yep. That's smart.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know. I think it's how he tires out, and then it's easier to climb up. Fun type of fish in the deeper water because we got a lot. Mm-hmm.
It's probably on this side. Jesus. Tiring me out.
Take a knee, maybe.
You're doing good. Oh, wait. Just... he knows he's about to get caught. I saw him, he's a nice fish.
Oh, and, he's getting there, eh?
Nice! Oh,
Vlad, look at that!
Beauty!
Look at how he hooked up!
No way!
Nicely done, buddy!
Let's go!
Nice fish! Woo!
First fish!
That's a beauty!
Nice!
Get a picture of that.
Hold that baby up.
Oh, Jesus. Whoa.
Here, put your hand.
Easy, get him in the, get him in the gills there. Nice. Looking beauty.
He's still frisky. Bring him out. Watch it, my arm's still here. Where is he now?
Nice fish!
Beauty. Oh, gubby!
Yes.
Good one!
Beauty!
Wow!
Nice!
Hold it up, take a picture!
Nice!
No. You don't graffiti in this thing. That's his grave.
Who buried him?
Probably the rangers.
They buried him on his own land.
Well, they found him floating in the lake, tied up in fishing tackle or something like that.
He was trapping fish.
Yeah, I think he was caught in his nets. And they found him. Well, they did it obviously to help protect the structure, eh?
Yeah.